In the case against Caylee this afternoon, defense attorney Jose Baez is questioning several witnesses under oath, including a DCF worker who investigated a previous child abuse charge against Caylee and an Orange County deputy. Channel 9's Kathy Belich is live at the state attorney's office in downtown Orlando. Kathy, this deputy was one of the first to get to the suburban drive location that morning that Caylee's remains were found.
That's right. Defense attorney Jose Baez showed up all alone today. This is the second time now he didn't stop to talk as he rushed into the state attorney's office for depositions. Baez never even took his sunglasses off as he went into the state attorney's office to question more witnesses under oath after facing criticism for complaining that the murder trial should be moved because of all the publicity in the case. When he is the only one who conducts regular interviews, he seems to be clamming up. This morning, Baez has been questioning a state child abuse investigator who talked to Caylee last year before Caylee was indicted for first degree murder. Caylee repeated to the investigator that she was innocent and repeated that the babysitter, Zenaida Gonzalez, had Caylee. She also claimed Caylee's late father's family moved from Kentucky to Italy. Caylee also told the child abuse investigator that she worked for Universal Studios. Now this afternoon, Baez will question the security guard at Universal Studios who Caylee tried to convince in front of the detectives that she was an employee there. She actually did talk her way through, and in fact, after wandering for quite some time with the detectives, laughed and finally admitted that she didn't really work there. Reporting live at the state attorney's office, Kathy Belich, Channel 9 Eyewitness News.